true and undefiled religion, according to God, is defending the, helping the orphans and widows in their time of distress, right? Over 60,000 abortions in Texas alone every year. I mean, it's like...
You don't want to come worship with us?
Well, not today, because we're demonstrating, but...
This is the day the Lord has made. This is the day we're supposed to... this is the day for the Lord. We're supposed to worship in our with our community, whatever community that is. Do you have a church home?
Yes, we do. We do church home. Yeah.
Good. Where's your church home?
It's in our home. We do church home. We have a home church. So, but you know,
you have other folks that come with. I mean, does your community outside of your immediate family?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. We praise Jesus and. You know, believe what the Bible says and take the word of God seriously. And you know, every day is the day of the Lord. Every day the Lord made us, or created, right? And every day we're supposed to follow him and do what he says.
Of course. But he set aside one day where our focus is on the Lord, which is the blue laws and all the other stuff we've got that's trickled down through our society, right?
Right. So is it Saturday or Sunday?